mind's eye is not merely seeing reality, it is touching the truth.
I don't know.